told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted.
Class, listen, listen, class. Welcome back to the last day of 2023. You know what, guys? Okay, forget about it. I've not been showing up for the past 12 weeks of UD, and that's why today, in the final day, we need to cram all the content as much as I possibly could. Why? Because I've been filming way too many videos. As you guys know, I've been posting like 1 to 2 times a week, and my grades has been And if I don't study at this rate, you know what happened. My university is going to take away my scholarship, okay? So I have to study. So today I'm going to show you how I study the entire semester in like one day. So here's the master plan, guys. We have a few final tutorials to attend, so we're going to finish with that. And afterwards, I will be studying around school and also hop onto the city for more studying. Yeah, studying. So yes, if you're curious to find out, follow me along this journey and let's go.
Chatting in a coffee shop, sitting by the windowsill.
Quick question, what's the shape of my arm? What's the shape? Tell me, guys. Tell me.
Our fingers touching the light. You pull back, blushing delight. Call me when you get back home.
Like the criminalization is not really necessary in this case, because there are many alternative ways to stop people from doing something. So like,
illuminated by flashing signs, take my hand and you pull me inside. When did everyone else disappear? Meet me at Manhattanhenge. Meet me under Columbus Circle.
Alright guys, so we've just finished our first tutorials. We've got an hour before the second tutorial. It's pretty much the last class of this semester, so it's pretty exciting. But I've not done my tutorials, so I will get that done first, and then afterwards we'll head to the library for more studying. Alright guys, so I've just finished my last preparation for my tutorial. It took about half an hour, it was really fast, and I didn't really have to read through or listen to any sort of lectures beforehand, because what I did was I literally just pull out the slides and the model answer, and I just get inspired by them and just start writing, and that's how I'm able to finish and cram so much in such a short amount of time. So yeah, I got half an hour of break, so I'm going to take some rest, attend the class, and then I'll catch you guys in a bit.
Sitting by the windowsill, walking down 8th Avenue.
I'm so late, oh my god. What the hell, guys? Can you imagine the kind of surprise I had? Like, I was supposed to go to class, and then the class just turns into like a filming venue. Is that even my class? No. Wait, what? Imagine people just showing up and be like, "Hey, we saw someone filming."
Show us on.
Oh, I think because he's combining the class, that's why.
Right of indemnity. Now, we've talked, I think, a lot during the semester about...
Omae wa mou.
I like
talking to you.
Shinde.
Alright guys, so we've got a little bit different setup today because we just finished our last class, and as you can see, I'm clearly dressed without my jacket. Why is that the case? The Australian weather is so unpredictable. Just like your girlfriend. Jokes aside, we need to study, so follow me along this journey for some cramming sessions. Let's go. So we just reached the state library, and the plan for today is that we are going to cram the entirety of contract law, even though my teacher said that cramming clearly does not work. But what I'm going to do is, I think that she is wrong and I'm going to prove her wrong. So watch me over the next 2 to 3 hours as I cram for my exams. Hey guys, it's me again, and you're probably wondering why is this guy freaking filming in the middle of a museum? Because you know what? I'm done studying and I shouldn't be disturbing other people and record an outro when people are working so hard, right? See, brains, I'm so considerate, guys. Anyway, I'm so freaking proud of myself because at the end of the day, I think I did prove my tutors wrong. I was able to cover an entire unit of contract law in 3 hours. How did I do it? I think it has to boil down to my mentality to study. If at the end of the day, you give yourself only 3 hours to study for a subject, you're not going to type down all the lecture notes again or watch the entire 12 weeks of content. What you're going to do instead is to read through all the key principles and understand how they can be used in the exam setting, and then right away do application, lots of practice questions, and read through examiners' comments to see what they want. Because at the end, you are assessed not based on how much knowledge you know, but how can you produce that knowledge in the form of an exam script. I hope that helps you guys a little bit. Anyway, if you enjoyed today's Day in Life video, there are more videos out here that you can check for. Until then, I'll catch you guys again. Bye!